semi-finals of the tournament. It was in Hyderabad. And semi-finals, I lost to the
people. The progression, I think, is, you know, to take it easy, allow the kids to grow up. And
I was 10 years old. I played my first national tournament, Hyderabad. I did not move. I did not even hit the ball properly. It was a bad match. Okay. So I come out of the court. My dad is, of course, my coach. So I come out of the court and was why I lost, what are the mistakes I made? So there are two kinds of parents, two categories of parents these days. Played that role to perfection because he was a spokesperson himself. And not only that, he read
the binder of all the articles on tennis. So he was trying to learn the sport. So he was different. Other than the
most important aspect as a supporting parent is to find the right coach. Have the right, you know, correct technique, correct basics. So before you find the right coach, you need to do the research. Coach, learn to trust him. Because in the Rindumasa in Motor, that's the only way it's going to work. As a supporting parent, you have to have research before you basically choose a coach. So other point I want to also delve into. It actually happened in Cosmopolitan Club. Inga Ashi. And Inga Vanda, our three settler, Tothidal, my and his dad, yes. Now you blow panasilo etch on mela. We don't
think of sport as a profession. And a bookla moon baller like this. What do you do? I said, I play tennis though.
I know you play tennis. What else do you do?
Don't do anything else, doctor. I have to be a one of those guys who doesn't check the sports pages of the newspapers. So then is somebody is intern role and then I play tennis and then shuttle.
So I think we India is definitely blooming in terms of sport. But I'm a south into it, especially my dad. My dad basically put his foot in my mouth. Sania Mirza, I mean, she faced a lot of cultural issues. You all know that. So, and the money I'm a punch. Number two is we have to start thinking of it in a professional, in a way. Thirdly, we
actually against homeschooling at least until they get to a much older age, after 10th.